velocity time graph of a body moving in a straight line, given below. The displacement of the body, we have to calculate the displacement of the body in 10 seconds. See here, they given the graph is like this. One, it is increasing, then decreasing, and it is going into the negative side. Then after, it is coming into the positive side. See here, they are asking displacement. Displacement is the vector quantity. So at that moment, this negative we have to write as a negative symbol only, isn't it? If they ask it is the distance, means this negative also we have to consider as a positive. But they ask it is the displacement. Displacement is the vector, isn't it? Okay. Now I'm writing this is not. Displacement means how we can calculate displacement, area under the curve, because they given y-axis is the velocity and time is the on the x-axis. So velocity and time is nothing but a displacement. Area under the curve gives the displacement, area under the curve. If you calculate slope, you forgot what whether you want to calculate area or slope means. You can remember, area means y-axis into x-axis. Area means y-axis into x-axis. Velocity into time is called displacement. So we have to do area under the curve. If you calculate slope means y-axis divided by x-axis. What is y-axis? Velocity divided by time. Velocity divided by time is acceleration. We are not calculating acceleration. So area under the curve we are calculating. So this is one right angle triangle. Just I am taking it, is splitting into the two triangles. This is first triangle, second triangle, and this is third one, and it is the fourth. It is the square shape or rectangle shape, whatever it may be. If you take it, we can get the same answer, isn't it? First, what is the triangle? It is the half into base into height. Half into base into height. Displacement is equal to half. What is the base? 4 minus 0. Base is the 4 minus 0, that is 4. Into height is, height of the triangle is 2 minus 0. Height of the triangle is 2 minus 0, that is 2. Plus, one more triangle, half into base into height. Half. What is base? 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4 is 2. That I am writing 2. And height of the triangle is 2 minus 0. That we can write as a 2. Plus, negative side. Negative side, it is, I told you, displacement is the vector quantity. So you have to write it is the minus. You have to write it is the minus. 1 by 2, half into base. Base of the triangle, it is 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. Height of the triangle, see here, height of the triangle is 2 minus 0, that is 2, plus, if you assume this is a square or rectangle, also we can get the same answer. Square means side into side, side into side. If you take the rectangle means length into breadth, both it is the same. So 10 minus 8 is the 2, and this breadth is 1 minus 0, 1. In this one, 2 get cancelled, 2 get cancelled, 2 get cancelled. What is the resultant? Here 4 plus 2 minus 2 and plus 2. We can get it is the 6 meter is the answer. What is the option here? Option 2 is the correct one.